My son right now, Father God Almighty is doing his music. He have hundreds, my God Almighty, have music. Father God, he have done his best. He have done so many. He got connection from one person to the other. But you see the blockage, you see the stoppage. I command, my God Almighty, every forces, every darkness, every spirit, whatever my God Almighty friend has done to him, I cancel it right now. I cancel it right now. I cancel it right now in Jesus' name. I come against blockage from his life. I come against forces from his life. I come against darkness from his life. I come against whatever my God Almighty is holding him down, whatever is keeping him bound. Rebecca Toria Bashata, I loose him in the name of Jesus Christ. I loose him and I command him to rise. The sky must be his limit. He must rise in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And whoever my God Almighty, my God Almighty, have a connection with those in Brooklyn that he used to Marco Seterekende, I break whatever they have done to Ribia Kotoria Bashende. I set him free. I lose him. I mark all the weekend from every boundary. I lose him from every sepulchre. I lose him from every, my God Almighty, blockage. I lose him from every spirit. I lose him from every witchcraft. I lose him. I command everything that they have put in the midst of him to lift up and go back to sender, back to sender, back to sender. Whoever, my God Almighty, has tied him down, whoever has blocked him and stopped him not to go forward, not to rise, for him to be struggling, my God Almighty, and trying, and I've done, my God Almighty, so many things. I have so many music out there that can able to eat to the top, even to go to the billboards, my God Almighty, charge, and it's keeping him back. I lose him right now. I lose him right now. Come on, my son, receive in Jesus' name. I lose you in Jesus' name. I lose you in Jesus' name. I send the fire of God upon you. I send the fire of the Lord Jesus Christ upon you. I command you to be loose. You must be loose. You must set free. You must go forth in the name of the Lord God Almighty. In the name of the Lord God Almighty, you must go forth. You must be free in Jesus' name. They know you walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Are you there? My son, are you there? Hey, do you walk through the valley of the shadow? Don't block out this prayer, my son. Let me loose you. Don't block it out. Right there. Today's your mother. Today's Mother's Day. But since my God Almighty, my children can't be around me or whatever, I must pray for you all in the name of Jesus Christ. So I loose you. Rebecca Toria Bashata, I loose you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. That important phone call that you're waiting on, I loose it right now. Rebecca Toria Bashake, I loose it right now. That connection that you have gotten and waiting, my God Almighty, and the man to call you. Rebecca Toria Bakotoria Bakanda, so that you can able to go forth, so that you can able Marco Sete Makanda to come out and go forth. I command you to, my God Almighty, be, my God Almighty, rise. Rise in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, I command you to break out and break through. Rebecca Toria Bashata, I command you to break out and come through in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I lose you, Marco Sete Rekende. I come, Mama Kende. I send fire upon you. I send the blood of Jesus Christ upon you. Rebecca Toria Bashanda, I loose you in Jesus' name from every witchcraft, every other, whoever I've done to you. I command whatever they put in your witness, whatever blockage they put upon you, I command it to go back to sender. My God Almighty, my son must not have the connection and then cannot walk through the door. I loose, my God Almighty, the pathway for him. I loose it right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I command it to be loose. Rebecca Toria Bashata, in the name of Jesus Christ, rise up, Father God. Take your stand against every wicked plan in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and every enemy from his life. Those are, God Almighty, that jealous and bad mind him. Those, Lord God Almighty, that have, my God Almighty, things against him. Those that move with him. And Lord God Almighty, they are hypocrites against him. I cut him loose. I cut you loose. I cut you loose. I cut you loose. I cut you loose in the name of Jesus Christ. You must rise. The sky must be your limit. The phone call that you're waiting on must come forth, my God Almighty, for you to sign that contract. It must come forth in the name of Jesus Christ, my God Almighty. The man that listened to the music, the white man that listened to your music and said, my God Almighty, that it can make, my God Almighty, to the top, and my God Almighty, things not going forth. I command it to come forth. I lose it. I lose it. I lose. I lose. I lose. I break my corsetterekende. I break down every barriers. I break down every Marco Sende. I bring down every forces, every darkness, every spirit in Jesus. Jesus' name. Rebecca Toria Bashanda. You know, you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, fear no evil. Father God Almighty, be with him. Brother, you said, my seed shall be blessed. Ian Shami, my God Almighty, must be blessed. Lord God Almighty, Father God, you have blessed me, my God Almighty, with spiritual, my God Almighty, blessing. And you are about, my God Almighty, to, oh God Almighty, enlarge my course. Rabba Kotoin, and enlarge my body. And my children, they must be blessed. No lack, no mako setere kendo wosanda. I speak, my God Almighty, the blessing of the Lord that maketh it rich. And add no sorrow, mako sendere kandar basende. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Rabba Kotoria babashende. Rabba kondere basanda. In Jesus' name. Father God, do it for them. My God Almighty, break them out, my God Almighty, in whatever, my God Almighty, they are doing best. Whatever, you know, Lord God Almighty, you know my son loves his music. You know, Lord God Almighty, he wants to rise. I come against blackish forces, darkness, everything. And Father God, I ask you to open up my God's eyes so that he can see those that are with him and those that are not with him. So that he can see the pretending ones, them. So that he can see those, my God Almighty, that will be a baggage. My God Almighty, in the midst of blackish. Those that will, my God Almighty, becomes like a load and will keep him back. Father God, I pray for all those that, my God, is in the midst of him. Let them, my God Almighty, hallelujah, able, Lord God Almighty, to swing with the flow. And let them not able, my God Almighty, to come into bad mind, to jealous. Rabba Kotoria Bashanda, and come in with anything that is not of you. I bind it, I cramp it, I paralyze it. I disannihilate, I shatter, I scatter. I expose every enemy. Every enemy around him, I command to expose. In the name of Jesus Christ, where he, Lord God Almighty, can able to rise. It's rising time for him. To Wayne Rose, I command you to come out of what you're in. Rebecca Kotoria Bashanda, my God Almighty, I command you to break out and come through. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, I call break out and come through. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, I ask you to touch him, my God Almighty. Touch my God Almighty's head. Touch his body. Touch every part of him. Wherever sickness, whatever want to be upon him, Father God Almighty, I come and paralyze it. In the name of Jesus Christ, Rebbe Kotoria Bashanda, I come against pain, my God Almighty, Marco Seterekende, in his body. I come against Marco Satarebekende, my God, take his mind and transform it. Let his mind be, my God Almighty, in the right place, Lord Jesus Christ. Let his mind not wander in. Let his mind not stray. Let him not, my God Almighty, be in the midst and forget about anything, but you let him able to focus and able to think the right way, Lord Jesus Christ. I come against spirit of confusion. I break down every barriers. I break down every plan of Satan. And I command him to be set free. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Witchcraft, my God Almighty, Obia. Whatever my God Almighty form, my God Almighty, against him will not prosper. Back to sender. Rebekotoria Basa. Whatever come against you shall not prosper. Go right back to sender. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And you shall be free from all captivity. Rebekotoria Bashanda. Rebekonda. I loose the fire of God upon you right now to burn off every spell. Every spell that keep you bound. Every spell that don't want you to go forward. Everything, Marco Sete, that becomes a blockage in your surrounding. I loose it. I loose it. Rebosha Mama Kende. I send the fire of God Almighty into your music room right now. I send the fire of God right in there right now. Fire, fire, fire. Rabba Kotoria Babasheke. I send the fire right now in your surroundings. I send the fire of God to take you over right now. I send the fire of God, my God Almighty, to burn out every carnality, every plan of the enemy. Father God Almighty, my son must be free from all captivity. And as Lord God Almighty, from my God Almighty, a child, the mark that is upon him to come forth, Lord God Almighty, to serve the Lord Jesus Christ. Marco said to Rekende, the gates of hell shall not prevail over him. It shall come forth, God, and he shall be set free. He shall rise in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Rabba Kotoria Basanda, not just for those to hear his music, but for them to see him as well. Not for his music to be playing, my God, on YouTube, radio, wherever, and there's no action. I loose him right now. I loose you right now. I set you free right now. Phone call must come in. Rebbe Kotoria Bashata. Connection must come in. Rebbe Kondel Bosanda. My God Almighty, contract must sign. Marco Seterekende. You must able to rise, my God Almighty, for your financial. Your finance to go forth. In Jesus' name, I lose your finance. I lose your finance. I lose it. I lose it. I lose it. I lose it in Jesus' name. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. from your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father God, use his light and his salvation. Whom shall he fear? Use the strength of his life. Of whom shall he be afraid? When the wicked, even enemy, and the folks come upon him to eat up his flesh, I command them to stumble and fall. Though an ocean shall encamp against him, his heart shall not fear. Though war should rise up against him, in you, Lord God Almighty. Help him, Lord Jesus Christ, to understand that you are Lord, your God, and your King. Father God Almighty, though my God Almighty, the fury darts would shoot against him, I command every fury darts to go back to sender. Those that are laughing and saying that they are watching him and he will not rise, whatever they wish for him, I send it back to them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. To all the friends I'm in Brooklyn, my God Almighty, that you used to move along with, I send back to them, because they are wicked, they are obey workers, some of them, and they have done, my God Almighty, blackish and wicked things against you, and they will not prosper in Jesus' name. They will not prosper in Jesus' name. They will robo kotoria bashanda. I command every curse, I command every spell, I command everything to lift from your life. I loose the pathway for you. I loose your pathway in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And you shall rise in Jesus' name. You shall go forth in Jesus' name. And you shall, my God Almighty, have an angel to cover you. Robo shataya mama kunde. And to my God Almighty be a protection over you. And the prayer that I'm praying, shall my God Almighty stand at your right and your left, stand around you and protect you from everything that they are sending. Whatever they are sending, the Holy Ghost fire will be the edge of protection around you, and to back it off and send it back to Ramoshanda in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus Christ, let God arise and the enemy scatter in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus Christ, it's all about jealousy. Because you leave them out, my God Almighty, in Brooklyn, they don't wish good for you. Marco Seturekendi, I wonder if you're hearing what I'm saying. Marco Seturekendi, I see witchcraft. I see witchcraft in the midst. I see them, my God Almighty, all in your tongue. I see them have the picture with Roma Kotoria Bashanda. I see them have the picture with you. And my God Almighty, is indeed happening in that studio. My God Almighty, wickedness that they are farming and doing around you. But in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, they must lose you. Whatever they are doing to you, they must leave and go back to them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. This week, my God Almighty, must able to get your phone call. This week, my God Almighty, things must able to rise in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And whatever they wish for you, whatever they do for you, I send it right back to them, that it will wrap them, keep them, and have them bound in Jesus' name. And they shall see a rise, because the sky must be your limit. You must able to fly out to Africa. You must able to fly out, my God, to small island. You must able to go to England, Jamaica, all over, that is calling you and seeing you. All your fans, them that you have, must able, my God Almighty, to introduce you to others and talk to others about you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And the gates of hell shall not prevail over you. Abide, cramp, and paralyze Satan plan in Jesus' name. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Marco Seteri Kandor Moshende. My God Almighty, I have just seen in the realm where they take one of your picture, my God Almighty, and they cut it in two, and they take your foot and your head, and they turn it, my God Almighty, the same way, and they push it down into a buckle, and they lock it, my God Almighty, and say, as long as it is like that, you shall remain like that. But by the power of what the Lord Jesus Christ has invested in me, has put upon my life, I lose that buckle right now. I come out of Holy Ghost fire bomb. Rabba Shataya Mama Kunde. I expose that back right now. I expose it. I break it. I come on it. Mako Setere Kandai. Every power that is in it, I lose it. Mako Setere Kende. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And it shall be set free in Jesus' name. Be set free in Jesus' name. The gates of hell shall not prevail over your life. You must rise with your music. In the name of Jesus Christ. Even my God Almighty, your very close friend, my God Almighty, that you used to move it. Even in my God Almighty, hallelujah, come against you. Rama Kotoria Basende, wickedly. Marco Sende. It's like, my God Almighty, they can't stop talking about you. They can't stop having you, my God Almighty, like they're reading the newspaper or watching the television news. They're just talking about you. But I come on, my God Almighty, every talk that they're talking, to wrap up, my God Almighty, and becomes a firebomb and shut them up in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. As the power of God Almighty move in the midst, the Holy Spirit take over right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Shataya mama kunde. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. I loose you, and I set you free in the name of the Lord God Almighty. Mako setereketo rabasata rabakonde de kanda rabakende. Whatever my God Almighty was in Brooklyn for you, and you have got it, my God Almighty, you have got it, and bring it to your surrounding, and it is becomes a black. It has sent fire in a place right now. Robo bashanda. I send fire in your place, right? Rabba Kotoria Bekende, to burn up every spell, burn up everything. I ask the Lord God Almighty to open up my God's spiritual, my God Almighty insight, so that you can go to bed and have dream, and God will show you them. Show you them in Jesus' name. You will be able to see what I'm talking about. Marco Seterekende. I wonder if you understand what I'm talking about, son. Marco Seterekende. They have you bound. That is the reason why all these, my God Almighty, people you are meeting with and talking with and contact you, that you get in Jamaica, in Africa, wherever. Rabba Kotoria Bashanda. It is impossible, my God Almighty, to happen because there's a blockage in the midst of you. But today I'm loosing you. I'm setting you free. As long as you receive what I'm doing, you shall see the salvation of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the gates of hell shall not prevail. You shall see yourself rise. Robo Shataya Mama Kunde in Jesus' name, and the gates of hell shall not prevail. Mako Sanda. My God Almighty, you get a good contract, my God Almighty. You get a good, my God Almighty, connection even with Jamaica, and nothing can't able to go forward. You get connection with Africa. You get connection with more than one place, even in America here. Rabba Kotoba Bakunde, not even state show coming forth for you because they put the black against you. But Mako Setere Kende, remember I tell you, it must be dead before it's honor, because if God have to kill somebody for you to rise as a warrior, as a prophet of the Most High God, as the Lord God Almighty has brought me forth in such a time like this to be a watchman over my children and my family and my relatives, the gates of hell shall not prevail in Jesus' name. You must be loose. You must be set free. The gates of hell, Robo Kotoria Bashanda. The gates of hell shall not prevail over your life, son. What if you hear what I'm saying? Shayama Kotoria Bakende. Ribia Kotoria Sata. Mama Shende. Mako Sata Makandai. Ribia Kondonabo Sende. My God Almighty. I speak Psalms 109 over your life. My God Almighty. Father God, all not your peace. My God Almighty. With them that fight, my God Almighty, hallelujah, come up against my son. So they ate blessing. Let it be far from them. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So they, my God Almighty, love cursing. Let it rock them. Let it rock them. Let whatever they have done to my son, Rebbe Kotoria Bashata, let him be free. Set free. In the name of the Lord God Almighty. Rabba Kondalo Shandai. I bring down Mako Sete. I command everything to go back to them in Jesus' name. That man, my God Almighty, is very good in Brooklyn. He used to move it very good in Brooklyn. He's so much against you. Jealousy. Jealousy. I want to hear what I'm talking about. I've seen this Mama Shende. Jealousy rise upon all of them. Mama Kende. They can't understand how you, my God Almighty, wherever you is. You, my God Almighty, able to sit along with woman. Mama Kende, one of your music was rising. All of a sudden, your music got Marco set and not getting the ear play that it used to get. Rama Shataya Mama Makonde. I lose you in Jesus' name. I lose it. Ako Sete Bekende. I summons Jamaica, England, Africa, all over we are doing whose name is with music. I command it to rise in Jesus' name. Mako Seteri Kandai must rise in Jesus' name. Mama Makende, I come against promise. Promise, promise, promise. I break that curse in Jesus' name. I break promise from your life. I break it from you. I break it. Whatever, my God Almighty, whoever of my God Almighty want to do something with you, it must happen in Jesus' name. No more promise in Jesus' name. I break promise. I break promise. I break promise in Jesus. It must happen. It must happen. You understand what I'm I'm saying, my son. No more promise. I break that curse in Jesus' name. I break that promise. You've gotten so many promises and you've got good connection with white, with black. Robokotoria Bashanda. My God Almighty. You get, my God Almighty, even my God Almighty promise from those that have name out there and wanted to do things with you. They love your music. They see that you have good, my God Almighty, material. But nothing is going. Everything just stands still. Everything just talk. But I break every blockage, every witchcraft, every obia, everything that they are doing to you. I rise up this day. I bind, cramp, I paralyze. I disannihilate, I disfigure. I cripple every plan that they are doing around your life. I loose you in Jesus' name. I loose you in Jesus' name. I loose you in Jesus' name. Rabba Kotoria Bashanda. Rabba Kotoria Babaketeria Kandai. Whoever white, my God, my that wants to do business with you, it shall be so. It must be so in Jesus' name. It must be so in Jesus' name. All you have to do is, my son, is just say amen. That's all you have to say. That's all you have to say. You want to see God move? You don't need no other man. You don't need no psychic. You don't need nobody. I'm not saying that you're doing it. But I'm only saying the power of the Lord God Almighty, the grace of God that is upon my life will set you free. And the Lord God Almighty will let you see it. Your phone calls, they must start to come back. My God Almighty, your music, they must start to play on the radio. My God Almighty, they must be trying to hunt you down and contact you. Your helper, whoever is your helper, your main helper, whether it's in Africa, whether it's in, my God Almighty, England, whether it's in Jamaica, or my God Almighty, America, wherever, all over, whoever is your helper that's supposed to come in and supposed to join in with you and take you, my God Almighty, the highest where the sky is, to my God Almighty, for you to rise. The sky must be your limit. No blockage, no forces, no darkness. In the name of Jesus Christ, you must rise, you must rise, you must rise. And the gates of hell shall not prevail. You understand what I'm saying? Marco Setri Kandai. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rabba Kotoria Bashende. Rabba Baba Baba Konda. Marco Sende. Whatever they do to keep you back. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Whichever place you used to be. And leave back, my God Almighty, your clothes there. And my God Almighty, they do whatever with it. I send fire. I send fire. I send fire. I send fire. In Jesus' name, Robo Kotoria Bashanda, whoever, my God Almighty, you have shared, my God Almighty, things with, give your shoes, whatever, and you have done anything with, I send fire in Jesus' name to destroy Robo Kotoria Bashanda. Feel the power of God. Ribio Shanda, ya mama Makonde, I break every curse in Jesus' name. I break every plan of Satan in the name of Jesus Christ from your life. You must flow, you must go forward, you must rise. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the gates of hell shall not prevail. I break down every barriers. I break down every plan. I mash down my corset to reckon there. Everything that they are doing, I send it back. It must reach them. It must reach your enemy them. It must lift from you. When I finish praying, you must feel as if you're flying. You must feel light. The heavy burden, my God Almighty, that is upon you. My God Almighty, the stress, my God Almighty, my corset to reckon there. Everything must lift and go back in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Your very mind that they are playing with, where sometimes you feel as if you don't want to do what you have to do. Sometimes you feel laid back, but come against that. I break every curse. I break every plan. I bring down every forces, every darkness in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. From your life, you must break out and come through. You must come out. You're coming out of it. I wonder if you can say, I am coming out of it.
I'm coming out of it.
Marco Seteri Kandai. Rabba Kotoria Bashanda. Rabba Baba Bashende. Mama Kende. Marco Sete. It's three people work against you, know, my son. Anything to nobody because you don't want no problem. You don't want no if and but and talking and what have you. They must see your rise. I want to hear what I'm saying to you.
Yes, ma'am.
They must see your rise. The best way, my God Almighty, to have wisdom, my God Almighty, is to, my God Almighty, keep still and watch and see the salvation of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, I break every mako seteri kandai. In the name of Jesus Christ, Mama Shende, you have been black, my son, you have been black, but my God Almighty, I am loose in you, because the power of God is going through the realm and pulling down everything. You shall be loose and set free in the name of the Lord God Almighty, and the gates of hell shall not prevail over your life. Rama Kotoria Bashende, Mama Shanda, Mako Seterekende. You have not done anybody anything. You have not, my God Almighty, bad mind, jealous are, my God Almighty, of anything in your heart against them. It's they, my God Almighty, that rise up against you. All you need to do, if there's anybody that you know, my God Almighty, you're coming to any confrontation with, and right there, my God Almighty, you know that if my God it caused you to be angry or whatever, just loose them out of your heart. Loose whoever have done wrong to you. Do it, my son, and watch and see the salvation of God. Because this day, this time, this minute, I am lifting you up out of what you're in. I am pulling you out of what you're in. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Rebecca Toria Bashata, and you must rise. You must rise. You must rise in Jesus' name. You must rise in Jesus' name. Mako seteri kandoro boshende. Mama Kondai. Want to hear what I'm saying, my son? Mako satara makonda. I'm loose in you. I don't know if you, my God Almighty, understand. I know what is going on right now, but I'm loose in you. I'm in the realm. I have power that the Lord God Almighty has given to me. He said he has given me power to trample over scorpion and serpent. Whatever the enemy is doing to you must come down in Jesus' name. You must rise and they must go down. I want to hear what I'm saying. You must rise and they must go down. Rabba Kotoria Bashanda. My God Almighty. Even my God Almighty, your friend Bucky needs so much deliverance. Rabba Shataya Mama Konde. My God Almighty. Rebe Kondorobo Sianakunda. Limit. They have put limit upon him. But I lose him as I lose you. In the name of Jesus. Rebeo Shataya Mama Konde. In the name of Jesus Christ, Mama Kende, jealousy, all your dress, all your look, all you carry yourself, oh my God Almighty, things just can't come to you easily. Jealousy, my God Almighty, no, you're able to have place where you have any connection, my God Almighty, with that man in Brooklyn. If you have any connection, my God Almighty, with that man in Brooklyn, I don't know, I don't see that strong, but if there's any connection, cut it in Jesus' name.
No connection in my
life. Glory be to God, I'm only telling you. Don't deal with none of them. The same mighty man, I say, by the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, he rise up against you. Rabo Shataya Mama Kunde, I'm decided to block you. What if you understand what I'm saying? Mako Seterekende. Don't be fooled with them and talk kid. The earth, my God Almighty, get wicked more than you can ever imagine these last days. People just want to be like crab, to go on other people back and push them down and try to climb over them. But in the name of Jesus Christ, you shall be loose from all your captivity in Jesus' name. All I have to do is just speak the word and you receive it. Rabba Kotoria Bashanda. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rabba Kotoria Babakende. Mama Mashende. Mako Satara Bakende. Mama Shanda. Whatever they think they have locked on, tied on with you, they have it after Mama Kende. I pull every strength from it. I mash it up in the realm of the spirit. I mash it up in the realm of the spirit. I say, Rabba Shataya Mama Kunde. I mash it up in the name of Jesus Christ. I pull it down. I mash it up. I scatter it back to them. Let it becomes like splinter and go back to them in a force, just like the tsunami when it is coming, my God Almighty, in speed. I come on a Holy Ghost Saman tsunami to take everything from you and go back to them in Jesus' name. I want you love. The case of hell shall not prevail over your life. My children, my grandchildren, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the gates of hell shall not prevail. It's been too long. It has been too long. The enemy all in your dung. It has been long. My God Almighty, whoever has messed Marco Setere Kendo Shata, everything must live right now. As long as my God Almighty, you're in agreement, I'm telling you, watch and see the salvation of God. Rabo Shata Yamamakunde. Watch and see if you're not going to call me and tell me. Mommy, things start to move. And when it starts to move, you keep quiet. You just take your time and let it move. In the name of Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, all of them jealousy and bad mind. All of them that you cut off, jealousy and bad mind. My God Almighty, the gates of hell shall not prevail. In Jesus' name. Mama Kende.
Sure. Bad mind, all of them.
Mako Setere Kandai. Yes. Mako Sata. The gates of hell shall not prevail. Rabakotoria Bashanda. Let me finish. Cut whatever we need to cut from you. Because you shall rise in Jesus' name. Mama Makende. They say today is Mother's Day. My God Almighty, where you should be with me. I know, my God Almighty, if things was better. My God Almighty, Kondalbosha. Ribio Shataya Mama Kunde. The oppression. My God Almighty, the demon that they put in the midst of you, that want to keep you bound, want to keep you locked down, and only can hear talking and promises and all that. I lose it. Rabakotoria Mashende Kindala Makende. Rokosanda. I lose it in Jesus' name. And I command everything to lift and go back to every one of them in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rakosata Rabekende. Rabakonde Rekende. Mama Mama Shanda. Mama Koto. Rebekondi and Rabasia Nanakunde. Asking God Almighty to take out, my God Almighty, whoever. If there's anyone in your surrounding that is not right, anybody in your surrounding that is not right, I command them to lift up Rakosata Mama Kende and take this stamping out of your life in Jesus' name. Anyone, Mako Setere Kende, whether they knew or they whole, whoever you have in the midst of you, any one of them that is not right, that is going to cause your pain and agony, Robo Shatay, I feel the Holy Ghost. I command God Almighty to expose them. May you go to your bed and dream, my God Almighty, and dream and see your enemy them in Jesus' name. May you go to your bed and see your enemy them in Jesus' name. Mako Setere Kandala Basende. The gates of hell shall not prevail. I'm a warrior, I've been praying. Mako Satara Kakende. They want to keep you bound, they want to get rid of you. But the gates of hell shall not prevail. Mama Shende Kende Bosianana. The last time, my God, you know, say, you lie. You know, say, you know that even since, my God Almighty, you haven't been contacting them. You know, people see them and trying to get to you and they tell them lie. They have done it already that you tell me about it. And they come back again and they do the same thing. Because just as I started to pray, I see, my God Almighty, hallelujah. I see, my God Almighty, a woman trying to get in touch with you from, my God Almighty, the very wicked one there. The one that caused it. And he said, my God Almighty, that he can't even last. He see, he don't know nothing about it. He don't this, he don't that. And right there are people that know, my God Almighty, how to connect you. But that's all right. Can all a good man go down? The gates of hell shall not prevail in Jesus' name. You shall rise. The sky shall be your limit. You, this morning, this day, this time, this minute, you're breaking out and you're coming through. You're breaking out and you're coming through. So you can tell yourself, you can stand up and stretch yourself and say, I'm breaking out and I'm coming through. You need to do that, man. Manifest that, my son. You need to stand up and say, I'm breaking out, I'm coming through. I am breaking out and coming through. I am rising and the sky is my limit in Jesus' name. Rabo Shataya Mama Kunde. For my son, don't be afraid to do it. The breaking out and you're coming through. The sky must be your limit. Mako Setere Kende in Jesus' name. And the gates of hell shall not prevail. Mama Mashende. Rabakotoria Basata. Mama Mashende, you shall see the salvation of God. Watch and see. Watch and see if you're not going to call me to testify. Watch it. Just watch it. Mama Kende. Rabakotoria Kende. Today is water. Today is, my God Almighty, the 13th. Today is, my God Almighty, the 5th of the 13th. The grace of God that is upon my life, which is 5. And 13, my God Almighty, is Jesus and his disciple. My God Almighty, Kondelboshete. You shall see the salvation of God. You shall see the salvation of God. 2017. 2, my God Almighty, God shall give you double for your trouble. And 0, my God Almighty, as I'm canceling every plan of Satan. My God Almighty, and 17. 1, my God Almighty, is the one true and living God that is in the midst to protect, to direct, to lead you in the path of, my God Almighty, righteousness. And 17:7, my God Almighty, is completion. Today is completion for you. Completion for you. All is stifling and holding down. You must rise out of it today. Today is, my God, completion. Everything must lift and go back to sender in Jesus' name. I want to hear what I'm saying.
Bless your presence.
Glory be to God. Mako sete, mama shende, mama konda, mako sete rekandai. The gates of hell shall not prevail. I am a mad warrior. I don't play. I'm playing. I'm praying for people all over the world. Mama kende, mako sete rekende. And you are my son. My God Almighty, Shamia is my daughter, DJ Naya Darren Mantra. My God Almighty, that belong to me. The gates of hell shall not prevail over none, because I will not stop praying. I'm a watchman and I'm in the realm. Marco Setirekanda Boshende. And you shall be delivered and set free in Jesus' name. You shall be delivered and set free in Jesus' name. I said you shall be delivered and set free in Jesus' name. Can you be in agreement with that, my son? Glory be to God. Hallelujah. God Almighty, you know already, Lord Jesus Christ, the enemy don't want him to say amen, God. But Lord Jesus Christ, I say it for him, because he's my son and he must rise. He must rise. Let him see your mighty hands, God Almighty. Then you will open up his spiritual eyes and let him see what he need to see and what he need to know. In the name of the Lord, God Almighty, to come forth, Lord Jesus Christ, to, my God Almighty, glorify you and honor you in Jesus' name. Glory be to God. Yabba! Shataya mama kunde. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God.
Your power
in Yo baba, shataya mama makunde. Glory, glory, yes, God. Let everything shatter from off him. Let everything shatter. Let everything shatter from off him. Back to sender. Back to sender in Jesus' name. Back to sender in Jesus' name. Back to sender in Jesus' name. Yes, God Almighty, loose him, loose him, loose him. Just like my God Almighty with Lazarus, when Jesus go to my God Almighty the graveside and said, Lazarus, come forth. And my God Almighty tell the angel to roll the stone away. Marco said, here, roll the stone away. And I called the wind, rose forth. Come forth, the wind. Come forth in Jesus' name and rise. In Jesus' name, rise, rise, rise. For the gates of hell shall not prevail in Jesus' name. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Rabakotoria Baba Kende. Mighty God, I give you the praise and the glory and the honor. I thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Mako Seterekende. Glory, glory, glory. Just watch and see the salvation of God, my son. Still gonna pray for you more, don't worry. All is well in Jesus' name. You have the victory, you have the victory, you have the victory. You understand what I'm saying to you? You have your victory. Everything must start, my God Almighty, rolling back. Everything that is in your surrounding must be unfold. And whatever belongs to you must start to happen in Jesus' name. You must start, my God Almighty, hallelujah. Just as how you said, my God, subscribe on YouTube. You must start, my God Almighty, to tune into the prayer them. My God Almighty. My God Almighty, I leave Psalms 27 with you right now in Jesus' name. You go and read that Psalms, my God Almighty, as often as you can and call your name in it. Psalms 27, take it as I tell you with Psalms 23. Rama Shataya Mama Kunde. And watch and see what God is going to do with your enemy then. Just watch, just look, just, you will hear it. What do you hear what I'm saying? You will hear it. You will hear it. You will hear and see what God is going to do with them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Because I shatter, I scatter everything that they're doing. I bind, cramp, and para, paralyze it and lift it from off you. And I know you must, my God Almighty, feel the power of God coming to you. I what if you understand what I'm saying? I know you feel it. Thank you, Lord, God Almighty. Thank you, Jesus Christ. No operation, my God Almighty. And for no one, my God Almighty. No sickness, no nothing, my God Almighty. Everything must come now. May the blessing of the Lord make it to creature and to it. No sorrow in Jesus' name. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Rabakotoria Basheti.
But all this work is just something of black.
I'm telling you what is going on. When I was praying, I saw your picture. They cut your picture in two. They turn your head and your foot down at the same place. They squeeze it up and they push it in the bottle. And they lock it up with whatever they put in it. My God Almighty. And said, just as all it turned down, just as all it is in there, as long as it's in there, your life will never be the same. I lied and I tell them. Lied and tell it in Jesus' name.
Let your power.
Shataya mama kunde. Freedom for you in Jesus' name, not as long as me live.
In this place, I call for signs and wonders. In this place, bless your presence.
Can't keep it up.